Hey everyone, thank you so much for joining me. And in this video, I want to show you how to drape a fabric with the help of tack tool and pin box tool. Generally, we use tack on avatar tool specifically, but it is too hard to drape a fabric with the help of this single tool. So let's make it more easier with the help of pin box tool. So first of all, take a short length fabric so we can easily handle it. And if you want a longer fabric, you can add afterward. But always start with a short length fabric. Now we can start by simply using tack on avatar tool. So use this tool and tack it. And next we use pin box tool, and with the help of this tool, we can freeze some parts of fabric. And now I can simulate it. And after simulation, you can see we can handle our fabric using pin box. So we can use gizmo, otherwise gizmo tool deactivated during simulation. And now we can tack it on avatar. After that, I can remove a selected pins. And there we go. Okay, so let's settle it with the help of tacking the tack on avatar tool. And I can change the fabric and fabric color here. So let me change the fabric and fabric color. And yeah, I forgot one thing, stitching. So let's stitch the side. So I really don't know where I have my stitch line. So I'm using my 3D pen garment tool to draw a random line and double click, and now select the edit 3D pen tool and convert an internal shape. Next, I know the location, so you can copy it and mirror paste this line and place on the other side. Now we can stitch it with the help of segment stitch tool. And let's simulate it. Now it's ready and we can render it. So there is the final image we have. Thank you so much. I hope you like this video.